Chase up a song, chase up a boxy. Hey, man, we can do it on shake, man, I'll sing some posse.
What is up from here? Back again with another video, and today we're gonna be doing another reaction video. And today's gonna be with my son Seven Arari Oprah. I don't know how to pronounce that, let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to give us a follow so you won't miss any videos. And please hit that subscribe button for more videos like this, guys. I have not seen the video or heard the audio to this highly because I hope you enjoy. I don't know what to expect. My son Seven Arari. He always spitting bars, he always, you know, have the flow into it, he always have the nice beats. You just gotta check it out, guys. What you got, man? What you got?
Chapa, shake your bum, chapa, rasfika, kaji chapa, dabba, chapa, opra, maki, samri, fikad, gutla, futna, la bretaga, utna, shrip shiny gap.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, the flow into it, the flow right now is banging, smoking, yo. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. The video, the way they doing the video right now is fire. Because they doing different transitions in the video, and the way he spitting the bars in the video and shit, and then he goes from one transition to the next, that shit go hard. It stands out in the video, to be honest. It stands out a lot, and a lot of people should do the way he does it, you know? This shit go hard. I'm not gonna lie, this is a banger. This is still in the music, we just gotta hear some more, yo. Yo, one thing I noticed about his spitting bars is like he goes with the beat. He goes with the flow and he goes with the beat. And that's what makes this video stand out, because the way he's it's like it mixes all it together. Like the different transition and him spitting bars with the beat, like that shit really go hard. I'm not gonna lie, this shit's a banger. Like, yo. But I hope you liked that video. If you did, please hit that big thumbs up. Please hit that subscribe button for more react videos, guys. I'm not gonna lie, Seven Arari, I'ma keep it 100 with you, bro. You bodied this song, because the video transition, the way you spit bars, and that went with the beat, and the way, like, you have a specific talent that not a lot of people have, and it's just like, you have that, you know, vocal, and I don't know, it's just, it stands out to people, you know, to hear your music. Shit is dope. Let me know in the comment section below. Spam the comment section. Tell me what you think, guys. I'm not gonna lie. And give me some reaction videos down in the comment section below. I'm not gonna lie. This is a banger, man. I enjoyed it. You know, I bumped through it. You know, it was fire. I'm gonna keep it 100. That shit go hard. I recommend it. Links in the description down below if you wanna go check out this video. If you don't wanna watch this reaction video, but like, subscribe, comment, and zay.
And I do not agree. You want a feature? I'm charging a fee. All of my mirrors is dropping organic. All of these labels is starting to panic. BDG popping and making some damage. I quartered 5 million at Atlantic. Too many niggas is all in my ear. Bitch, I got popping in less than a year. I shop at Gucci, you shopping at Sears. I'm making more money than my peers.